How many of you know who this man is? And how many of you know who this other one is? Our list could continue with many other examples, perhaps with the statues you have next to your house or in your local park. My point is that we should be aware of the past that links us all to understand our present. Do we want to still celebrate imperialism? Or do we want instead, ultimately, to stand up for freedom and the undeniable right of everyone to be happy? At stake is the language that your and my children are gonna speak. I say that the year 2011 made us glimpse the global possibility of such a new language. But it's time now for each one of us to contribute on that. How? You need to remake yourself. Why? One love, one world, one people. This means that even if you believe you're English, Irish, Spanish, or whatever, the truth is, we are all mixed.
We build, we make this place we call Europe. Rebuild, remake this place we call Europe.
When I look all the statues and his icon, yeah, into the eyes, I realize if these icons from before were to come to life, would they take my life? Would they recognize? I look at all the sacrifices that our mothers, fathers made to find a better world, find a better way. I'm no different than the generations before. I believe I can make a change.
Rebuild, remake this place we call Europe. Rebuild, remake this place we call Europe.
Racism is the legacy of a war you never fought, whose war cry unconsciously lead you more than you ever thought. But when you then realize how racism materializes itself, you know what to fight, how to fight, and how not to alienate yourself from yourself. Because whoever wants you to kill another man wants you first to forget that you're killing part of yourself. Because whoever wants you to back a resistance wants you first to forget that you're standing against yourself. And this is not a realization that you can make only by ransacking shelves, but by sharing one same place with the countless part of yourself within yourself. Human fluid can be framed but lived. That's the only way for you to know what it means. Human fluid must be celebrated, not humiliated, by celebrating imperialism, nationalism, and every day racism.
Rebuild, remake this place we call Europe. Rebuild, remake this place we call Europe.
When I look all the icons and the statues from time before, realize will they take my life? No, I'm no different than the generations before. I believe I can make a change.
La piazza 500 a Trafalgar Square è la stessa idea, è la stessa. Riscrivere l'Europa è la sola via, la sola via, la sola.
Rebuild, remake this place we call Europe. Rebuild, remake this place we call Europe.
Remake Australia, remake Albania, remake Italia, remake Jamaica, remake New Zealand, remake Mesopotamia, remake America, remake Africa, remake Panama, remake Canada, remake Pakistan, remake Algeria, remake Tunisia, remake Afghanistan, remake Costa Rica, remake Syria, remake Libya, remake Venezuela, remake Congo, remake China, remake Philistine, remake Thailand, Jerusalem, remake the list, the place you live in, your neighborhood, your house, your life, remake the world. And all together we could shine. Come on, let's fly over the globe as one state. Remake your habits, remake your faith. Remake me because I want to be remade. Remake everything because everything needs change.
Rebuild, remake
This place we call Europe. We build, we make. This place we call Europe. We build, we make. This place we call Europe. We build, we make. This place we call Europe.